I can officially say I just kissed a big toe.
Kissed a big toe.
I am pretty proud of myself.
Guys, I can't control the car.
Oh, no.
Oh, what? Wait, are we going off a cliff?
Are we going off a cliff?
Oh, go. Oh, God, the car is flying.
Are we okay? I can't see.
Guys.
Oh. Huh? Oh, no, not again. Oh, not again. I may or may not have just drove a SWAT truck off the whole entire cliff and landed into a building.
What is this thing?
What?
This thing up here, man. Look up.
Where? Whoa, what the heck? Kill it with fire, it's a zombie.
No, don't kill it. Ah! Guys, we don't know who this is.
It came right for me. You saw that.
Hey, man, there were zombies and I was scared, okay, buddy?
Okay, but we're in someone's home now, guys. Look, there's people here. See? Look. Hello.
More zombies?
Really weird sound,
no, guys,
scared.
They're not zombies.
We gotta kill the zombies.
I don't think they're zombies, dude.
Are they zombies?
Maybe?
No. Wait, Shark, so what you're saying is that we should shoot them.
No. Okay, only if they harm us.
Hello? He's trying to hit me. They are not zombies. That's a villager. Guys.
Okay. Those big ones that are bad. Those big ones are bad.
Okay. All right. So where are we?
I don't know.
What the heck? Hello. Well, let's try to speak their language. Okay. Here we go.
Okay.
Hello, sir. Moose milk.
Oh, it says here he's a villager. He sells things if you click on him.
Okay. You're a feisty one, aren't you? Well, don't tell me nothing, I guess. Well, let's just look around here. So, I'm not really sure where we're going, by the way. I don't have a GPS signal, so I think we landed in some kind of a weird town.
I think we should get on the rooftops and see where we are, man. I can't see anything.
I agree.
Okay,
we should stick to the roof. Here, wait, we gotta break into someone's house and get to the roof.
We can just build up. Here we go.
I'm doing it the cool way.
Dude, I forgot my cheese, guys.
Wait, really? Oh, come on, man.
More,
you can just make some, I guess.
With your moose milk, I could.
Yeah. Alright, so where are... Whoa, it's a big pirate ship. Look at that. That thing is huge.
Are we in some kind of pirate area?
Maybe.
Whoa.
It's kind of cool, actually. Well, anyways, we can't trust anybody. They might be zombies, so just stay alert, and let's keep going.
Maybe we can go home if we take that pirate ship.
Oh, you're right, dude. Even though I don't think they're going to let us have a pirate ship for free.
Okay, but listen, I think we're fine, okay? We just drove a SWAT truck off the edge of a cliff, survived a zombie apocalypse.
Well, that happened because I don't have my license, so...
Hey, wait, by the way, did you guys grab all this, like, all the weapons in that SWAT truck?
Oh, dude, I got everything. It's so cool. Check it out.
I got some.
Yeah. Hey, look at this. Big Toe's Crib. Hi, sir.
Big Toe's Crib.
Whoa, what's up with you? Why he's looking kind of scared.
Is that a giant toe?
Is that a big toe? Salty.
You are a giant toe. Why, hello, sir.
Why are you salty? Are you okay?
Why are you a salty big toe?
I got this. Shark.
Maybe
shark,
you
work your magic.
Here, I'm
go.
Gonna lick him. Maybe
work my magic. Okay. Okay.
I'm hiding from the evil pirates.
Oh, you want to say it? You can go ahead. Yeah.
Okay. Well, do you need help or should I lick you? Are you?
Wait. Hold up. What pirates are you talking about, dude?
Yeah.
There's pirates here. You mean the pirate ship over there?
Yeah, they're probably good pirates. He seems bad.
The evil pirates are coming to take over the town. Everyone is hiding. Oh well, that settles that. Why most people are gone.
Oh, that kind of does make sense.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Wait, come over here, buddy.
We need someone strong to stop them. Okay. Well, are we? Wait, are we?
Hey, don't worry. We'll protect you. We'll protect you.
We have guns. Pirates don't have guns. Wait, guys. I see another one of those things. I'm gonna take him out.
Wait. And it's gone. it's probably dead. Okay. I think I might be a guard, by the way, just killed, so we're probably going to jail.
Oh.
Yeah.
You know what? No, we're in the land of no rules, right?
I don't think so. We're in a town.
Well, I mean,
the king.
I don't know, Moose. If you really think about it, it's
hold
a
up.
Toe talking.
He's a giant toe! Look at you! Let me.
Did you just lick him?
Oh, there's mangoes!
Where did you get that steak, anyways?
I have no clue.
Why did you lick the toe?
I don't know. Okay, look.
I don't know.
Look,
you like to suck on big toes?
We'll keep you safe, but we need you to show us where to go to take care of these. Ah! Oh, never mind. It's just villager. Okay,
he's just transferring food. What? He's just transferring food.
How many pirates are even out there? First of all,
that
we need to know.
At us. Here, listen. Let's get to the side. That thing's watching us.
It's coming right for us.
Whoa! Don't kill it. It's a guard. I'm thinking it's a guard. I'm pretty sure.
Piggy.
It's a guard. Oh! Don't kill the pig. Whoa! We can't. No. That's animals.
Okay.
No.
Look, Saltito, we need you to show us where the pirates are if we're gonna deal with this matter.
Yeah.
Okay?
And first of all, how many even are there, huh? How many of them?
Over 9,000.
What?
That's
kind of
okay.
It's kind of lame, by the way. You should probably
a lot of pirates.
Yeah, just actually, how many are there? I don't think there's actually 9,000.
Yeah, okay. There aren't over 9,000.
I think it's trying to be funny. Yeah.
I'm not really sure, but more than 20. Okay.
Okay. Just give us a second, real quick. Shark, Saber, come over here.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, what's up?
Guys, do you want to, like fight 20 pirates on a pirate ship?
Look, man.
Yes.
Down. I doubt there's 20 pirates.
Biggie.
Okay?
Whoa.
Got him.
Shark,
right.
You going down, boy? You
no,
kill the pig, you going to jail.
Lunch. We got lunch.
Oh, that's true. Okay, even though I kind of have like a whole stack of some steak. You murderer!
There, I got some steak as well.
Would you kill a moose like that, huh?
No.
Guys,
I'm just kidding.
Are there supposed to be grenades like in that SWAT truck? Because I have a grenade.
I don't think we're supposed to have grenades, but oh.
Saber? No.
Oh,
Saber!
God. Saber? What'd you do?
Saber? You just killed a guard! And someone's family!
You just shot at him,
dude! Oh, okay, anyways, Big Toe, I want to just quickly confess something. My buddy Shark over here likes to suck on Big Toes. And also, we will take the job and we'll help you out. Sounds good? Huh?
Wait, I don't like Big Toes, though.
Yeah, you do.
You like to suck on Big Toes.
No, I don't.
Why not?
All right. Thank you so much. Now kiss me.
Shark, get in there, buddy. Get in there.
No, I don't
Shark,
want
do
him.
You
why
want
me?
Him to help
kiss
us
the Big Toe!
The pirates or what?
No, look, the top of him looks greasy.
Ew,
no. Just
okay,
because it looks
fine.
Like a volcano
does not mean anything at all.
Okay.
Wait. Do you lean in or do I lean in?
He just lowers his head and then you kiss his
forehead. Lower your head. Yeah.
There you go.
Done.
That you just ate the toe, dude. You just ate a toe, man.
That was
what are you doing, bro?
What's wrong?
I think he ran away.
Okay, the big
toe. I think you scared him.
I can officially say I just kissed a big toe. I am pretty proud of myself. I'm gonna go and tell mom that I just
like
kissed a big toe.
Do you like
yeah,
to eat big toes?
Of,
yes.
While you're sleeping, you like to put big toes in your mouth while you're sleeping.
Listen, you know what? If you have dreams about that, I'll make sure not to wake up in the middle of the night and you know just scream out.
Right? Yeah.
I mean, sure, I guess.
Hey, what's up? Let's get out of here,
so
guys. Come on.
And find out where the pirates are. Because I'm pretty
okay.
sure that toe just...
Come on, guys.
Right? Yeah, he's over there.
Yeah, he's probably gone. All right, come on, guys. Let's go.
Let's go.
All right, guys. I'm not really sure where we're going, but I think the big toe said it's like this way, and it's a giant... Whoa! Holy
there.
Smokes!
Whoa!
There. So is that
there it,
it
is.
Or...
That's
I
gotta
think
be it.
That might be it. How do we... Oh, this way.
Achoo!
Oh, God! Whoa.
I shot by accident. I'm sorry.
Guys!
What?
Where? Where's the grenade?
I threw it over the water there.
Oh.
You trying to get us killed?
What? Check it out, man.
No. We're in a town. Oh, man. And, oh, my God.
It's going to hit the trees. Calm down. See?
Oh,
wow.
You broke the wall.
Hey, back off, man. Stop
nice.
Pushing us around.
Yeah, man. You want to go, mate, huh? You think you're cool, huh? Yeah. What? That is...
Okay,
you just,
all right, well, let's go.
I'm pretty
that's
sure
okay.
that's,
oh, whoa,
that's
me.
Village,
oh,
village side. Well, get
excuse
out of my
me.
Way, sir.
Excuse me.
How do we get down here, man?
All
right,
let's see here.
Maybe over here? Oh, no. There's gotta be a way down. Hold on. What?
Okay.
I'm not trying to fall and break my legs. You crazy, bro?
Just jump into the water, man.
Yo, over here, guys. Over here. Hey, come here.
The waterfall.
Yeah, the waterfall. Come on, ready? Oh, it's the door.
Okay.
Cheese John Bowen. Oh, hello, Cheese John Bowen. How's it going?
Oh, did somebody say cheese?
Ooh, does he sell cheese?
Yeah.
Where's the cheese at? Put your hands up! Where's the cheese?
Hey, guys, don't rob this place, okay? We got a job to do, okay?
What's this? Wait, hey, I think I found cheese over here, Saber.
What?
I'm just pranking you. But there's an oven over there, so we kind of cook things up.
We gotta stay on task, okay? Come on.
All right,
Well, let's see here.
Let's take the waterfall down. Cannonball!
Oh, I killed somebody by accident.
Okay, look.
That's so cool.
That's the ship, so what? I don't get it. Do we have to, like, climb the ship and get on there and attack them? I don't know, man.
Well,
we have to.
First of all,
we
should probably
go.
School?
Wait,
are you,
you
serious?
Go back to
really?
School? You're so lame, Saber.
No.
Boo.
Get in the water. Nobody likes you.
Whoa, guys. Boo. Hey.
We're just having fun, okay?
Whoa.
And you want to go back to school? That's so boring.
Well, I want to go back to school, not because it's boring,
no.
But because it's safe, man.
No. Really? You're telling me this fun adventure is.
Breakfast.
Wait, did you just kill Pig?
No, I wanted breakfast.
But you have steak.
Breakfast. All right, what are we saying?
You know what? We're already.
Hey guys,
far,
look!
Let's go for it.
There's a ladder going up the side of the ship. If we're quiet, we can probably make it up.
Oh, you're right, dude. But I think that's actually very, very close to the actual deck. And oh god, dude, guys, top left. There's a pirate.
I see him.
Oh, he's
look out! Shoot him down. I've got a sniper.
No,
you want me to shoot him?
Bro, if you shoot him, they're gonna hear. Remember?
Okay,
sniper.
I have an idea.
Get on there first and infiltrate.
Do you
want to
get?
Yeah. Okay, no. I have an idea. Okay, Saber, do you have any more of those grenades?
Yeah. Why?
If you throw a grenade at one side of the ship.
Don't check. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
I was gonna say everyone's gonna go to that side and then we can go up the middle. They're all gonna be distracted.
Oh,
over
I shot by accident. That was an accident. I'm sorry.
Think they heard?
Probably not. It's pretty far away. But
okay,
dude, if they hear it, they're gonna shoot us with cannons. Look at those cannons. They're everywhere.
Okay, well, look, we can't get shot by the cannons. Okay, so we need to climb onto the ship and deal with it when we get on there. All right?
Okay. You know what?
Okay.
I think our best bet is we can't be found. So, Saber, Shark, let's kill him.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
I'll get him. I'll get him. Ready?
Wait, what the heck? Yo, hold on. Ew, look at his face, dude.
Why,
he looks like a skeleton. Oh God.
Got him.
Got him in the water. Is he still there?
Nice.
Got him.
Okay. Nice shot.
He's
nice
dead.
Shot. Nice shot.
Dude,
okay.
There's skeleton pirates, bro. What do we do? No spooky and stuff.
Saber, you okay? Stop throwing up, dude. Stop it. That's gross.
Guys, I'll clear this deck right here, okay?
Okay.
Be very, very sneaky and careful.
Let's
check
clear.
Your left and check your right. Okay.
Hey,
nobody's
good.
Here.
We are right.
We're good. Wait,
there's
what?
A lot of them there.
Wait, how big is this fall? Go!
Ow!
What? It was a prank. It was
that
a
hurt.
Prank, man. Well, I'm
Gone
sorry,
wrong.
Man.
This way, here, come here. No, wait, guys.
What?
We can come in through the deck on this side. Come on, follow me.
Can we actually?
Where?
Oh, that's smart.
Okay, I'm coming. Wait, are we going through
here.
Oh, that's perfect. That's genius, dude. Ready?
Oh, hey, look, a sword. It was the guard's sword.
Nice.
See?
Here we go.
And wait. Boom.
Eh. Oh, we can just go through the windows, probably. Like.
Yeah.
Go. Come on.
I'm gonna go through the top one here.
All right, I'm coming. Let me boost my climb. Actually, just come with us, buddy. Here we go. How about you get to the top floor and then we'll get this one, okay, man?
Ooh! Don't open that door.
Don't open it.
There are so many people in there.
Okay.
Let me check this side.
I'm gonna take a quick peek. Oh, they're everywhere.
Oh, there's a lot.
They are
people.
Everywhere. They are everywhere.
Let's check downstairs, guys.
Come on. What if we go
Maybe
underneath them?
The bottom deck first.
Guys, hold up. Someone hold this door down. It doesn't look like there's another way through.
Okay, Whoa. Go ahead.
Spooky ghost,
I'm
guys.
Holding it. You see anything? Huh?
Looks like ghosts are in here or something, man.
Yeah.
Ghosts?
I don't see anything.
Where?
No, nothing.
Ghosts?
Nothing. Mouse?
What?
You just let off the
like
door.
The only way out is this way, guys.
Wait, hold up.
Wait, did I?
Wait,
I'm...
Guys.
I'm sorry.
No,
I don't know.
Okay, look.
Wait.
It looks like there's some kind of puzzle.
What the heck? How does that work? Keep going. What's up? Try the other lever. Try the other levers over here.
Okay,
try that
wait,
one.
There's only one left.
No. All right, that closes it.
Just break
What about
that
this
one?
Wait. Stop. I'll break it.
Hold on, man. The other legit, dude.
There.
Oh, come on. What's going on in here?
Whoa.
What is this?
It's all different
I don't speak that language, so I'm not really sure.
Oh, guys, I found it!
What'd you find?
There's a lever to open the door again.
Oh, sweet,
awesome.
Dude.
Come on,
yeah.
Guys, let's go.
Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Oh,
that
man,
was,
you kind of...
That was awesome.
That was kind of dope. That was kind of cool.
That was actually really cool. All right. Man, this pirate is really high tech.
Oh,
here we go.
It works. Okay, thank God. I was going to be
like, come
no.
Come
on,
through.
Okay,
all right, so what are we going to do now? There's
okay,
a whole army out there.
Why don't we do this?
We're on the lower deck, okay? We're gonna have to clear this place out.
Whoa, guys, there's a lot of them. We gotta take them out together, okay? How about
okay,
I say one person go on
this
side?
Wait a minute. What if you go from the top, though? That makes more sense.
Yeah, but
oh, I know how to. I have grenades.
King of the Hill?
Save
oh,
a Thor
don't,
grenade in
here. Don't do that.
I have an idea.
No, on the top floor, we
if
sweep the top
ship,
floor.
Yeah, but if the ship sinks, then we are dead.
I don't know, Mouse. It's the top floor, man. If I throw the grenade after we sweep the top floor, we can come in through the top and surprise these guys.
Okay, let's go.
He's
come
got
on, come on, top floor? We're going top floor?
Yeah, we're going to have to go back out from here, aren't we?
Here, grab some moose smoke. Okay, there you go.
Good.
I'll grab that moose
smoke. Okay, come on.
All right, careful. Shark, where you at?
Coming this way, don't worry.
Okay, I don't know.
That did not work so well.
All right, I'm in. Whoa. This must be the king's bedroom or something.
Whoa,
look
it's
at this
spooky
place.
In here, dude.
It's
look at
spooky.
This. Oh, I see them.
Whoa.
Yo, I see some stuff over here, man. Check it out. Look, there's a bunch of enemies out there. The pirates?
What? What happened?
What?
Guys?
What'd you see?
Who's that?
Oh, I don't know.
I don't think he saw us. Just be quiet. What?
Wait.
Nah, he definitely
shark.
Seen me. He definitely
that might be the
me.
Captain. That might. Yo, we gotta go the other way.
Go.
We gotta
Let's
go the other
we
way, man.
Go out. We gotta go out.
Wait,
we
there's
can't.
So many
How
people
do we
there.
Exit?
Here.
Did you take the lever?
There.
Yo, we cannot let him alert everybody else.
Okay.
Alright, just stay very stealthy and act natural. I'm a pirate! Oh! I'm a pirate! Oh! 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 Yara, yara, hold on! Click, click, bang, bop! That's how we do it in here, boys. Let's take him out! Come on, come on! Here we go! Get wrecked, mate! Alright. Oh, they're coming!
Next, you shark!
Take him out quick! They're coming up!
They're
oh, no.
coming up!
Oh no!
Oh jeez!
Saber,
I'm reloading,
you might have to grenade them.
Reloading.
Grenade them, Saber!
Saber, throw
hang
a grenade!
On, hang on, hang on.
Quick!
Get back,
get
back!
I threw it in!
Nice!
What is that noise? Oh no, we gotta hurry up! Kill all the pirates before the captain comes! Oh god.
Does that voice sound familiar to you guys? Yeah, whatever, it's just a stranger.
Okay, come on, hurry up! Downstairs! Oh!
Be careful.
I'm about to die. We gotta hide.
Die, man.
Quick.
Yo, up here.
There we go.
Up here, guys.
Okay.
Yo, psst. Come here. Hurry. Up here. Follow me.
Okay.
Oh, no, there's more.
Careful.
Blow him up. All right.
Almost done. There. They're down.
Did you take him out?
Watch your fire, guys.
All right, top floor. Hurry up. Top floor. Let's go.
Okay.
We need a big view over here. And then we can toss a few grenades. I am legally blind. I can smell you.
Oh no.
Okay.
Okay, good.
All right, come on.
We're almost there, guys.
Come in. All right, now.
And there.
Oh, he's down there.
All right.
Oh, snap. He's down there,
he's
dude.
He's down there?
That's the captain.
Guys.
He looks pretty big. What?
Yeah, Saber's got a point.
Are you sure about this, man? This is kind of dangerous,
you know it,
bro.
Man. Come on.
Whoa, guys, careful. The wind. The wind's really bad up here.
Be careful. Come on.
Okay. Come on.
Watch out for the big toes. Okay.
I don't want to get eaten by them.
Right
the
here,
big toes can eat you.
Right here. We can fall in through that part.
Where?
Right here.
Okay.
Don't break a leg.
I'm safe. I'm good. Here we go.
Are you good?
Yeah. I'm good.
Okay.
Wow, I thought I was going to get eaten by a salty toe.
I smell burgers! Wait, if he can only smell, let's lure him with a steak.
Oh, smart. Wait, you guys want me to
we're gonna
snipe
go.
Him?
I don't think that's gonna work on. He's a pretty big
that's
dude,
true,
bro.
That's true. He's big.
Yeah.
He'll probably just absorb
and
in his salty
listen,
toe.
We gotta make sure that we're not being tricked as mercenaries, okay, man? So you gotta
yeah,
be careful.
That's true.
What if Big Toe was lying? He's kind of a shady toe, dude. Like a really shady one.
Okay, well, what about the rest of the guys? Guys?
Yeah?
What?
Look behind us.
What? Oh no.
You can smell the moose milk. You gotta get rid of the moose milk.
You gotta get
no,
rid of the moose milk.
Not my
you
moose milk. Garments. You can have my cookies, but not my moose milk.
Okay. I'm throwing
away
the steak.
Careful. Guys, don't hit each other. Okay, look.
You almost
right
killed me.
Nobody okay.
We gotta go down.
Guys,
we gotta go down.
He's got a gun.
Oh, he's got a gun. I think he shot me. I'm not really sure. What are you humans doing here?
Okay.
Quick. Downstairs.
Oh, no,
go.
No.
There's more down here.
Okay, take him out.
Oh no! I gotta reload.
Okay.
Where are we going?
I'm
gonna
eat you.
Deck.
That's a Big Mac! Oh, he's coming. Oh, he's coming. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do?
Guys, stand back!
Okay, listen.
Come on.
We're going down?
Come on! This way!
There. Smarts.
Oh, burgers! Hurry up! Take this!
Okay.
What about lower deck? Let's get down there!
Oh, no! We need more grenades! Come on!
I closed the door. I closed the door. He's too fat to go through the glass.
Oh, you're right.
Come on.
Okay.
All right. Let's throw the grenade. Stay back.
Ooh, get back.
What the? Most smoke. I almost died. Okay.
All right,
down here. Let's go.
Down here, guys.
All right, where are we at? What is this place?
This is the cafeteria.
I fell down.
Wait, you okay?
You good?
Guys, behind us, go!
What?
Oh, he's coming!
Man?
Oh, he's shooting at us! Oh, God. No, it's a dead end. It's a dead end. What do we do?
Guys, come here.
Over here! Hang on, cover me!
Come on! Time to eat!
Stay back! Break it!
Ow, I'm getting shot!
Stay back, humans!
Hang on!
He's got a musket! Hurry up! Get away!
Get inside! Boots, get inside right now!
I'm so scared! Lock it! We're good!
There.
We're good!
It's locked!
Wait!
We have nowhere else to go!
No, guys!
Hold on, Saber and Chuck, we just trapped ourselves in a.
Guys,
you're my prisoners!
Okay.
I don't think we're in a jail cell, though.
We're not gonna be able to get out of here, okay? I don't know. Maybe we
actually,
can get out of here.
Actually, guys, we could.
You can't get us, you fat toe!
Yeah, you fat toe!
Guys!
Saber!
Guys, look! Okay, I put a painting of a fridge down because he's super fat. He'll look at this
really
and he'll see food.
Ugly, man.
Look,
you know what? What?
What?
I went burgers. Oh snap! Kill him!
Geez.
Oh, I got him!
Did you get him?
I should kill him. Wow! That actually worked.
Oh. Wait, guys! I see Flubber. What?
My trigger.
Did your trigger slip?
It slipped.
Why would you do that?
Moosebell gods, bring Shark back to life.
We gotta go back to the big toe.
Okay,
the big
toe? Where are you, Shark?
Let's do it.
I'm here.
All right,
well, times like this, guys, I think it's time we sink the ship. You guys ready?
You think?
Oh, I can sink the ship, all right.
Sink it all. Sink the ship. Do
How
it.
Can we get up? I don't want to, you know.
Oh, we should probably go this way.
All right, here we go. Yeah! Oh, wait, stairs are that way, but okay. Run!
Yeah, that's how we do it in here, boys. Let's get out of here. Oh, by the way, I have boats. I should probably told you that. Yeah, I got boats right here. Check it out. Look, ready? I got one boat, and I got another boat. Yeah. Let's get out of here, boys. Woo! Come on. Follow me, peeps.
Yahoo!
Let's go. Well, guys, that was some crazy adventure. Woo!
Okay, Moose. Don't draw any more attention to us, okay? We've already...
I'm sorry, guys.
We literally took down an entire pirate ship.
I think we've extended our stay a little too long, you know?
I mean, we did kind of blow up entire. Wait, were we supposed to blow up the pirate ship? I don't think so. We were just supposed to take it down, the pirate enemies. I don't even know. Yeah. Whatever, man. But we could have kind of kept that, you know, ship and then been the captains.
So, yeah, we could have just taken that ship. No, do you know how to steer a pirate ship? I don't think so.
Okay, listen. Let's tell the big toe so we
just
can get out of here,
it.
Man. We're probably wanted.
Hello, big toe. Shark wants to kiss you.
Big toe.
Knock.
Big toe.
Knock. Bah. What's up, Big Toe? It's the Moose Man with the Shark Man and the Saber Man.
Yeah, it's us again. Yeah.
We kill things.
We kill them.
Whoa, man. Careful. We're in his house now.
Dude, you just broke his glass.
We took care of all those huge pirates, so there you go.
That was nasty. Let me see.
Yeah, anywho. We took care of the pirates. They're all gone, so we just thought we'd let you know, because, you know, you told us about them. So, yeah.
So, is there any way you can help us get out of here?
Yeah, we kind of need to leave, like, ASAP. We gotta go back home to school, and...
We're not going home, let's be honest.
Great! Take this key, and go to the boat. Oh.
Awesome. Sounds good.
All right.
Thank you.
Thanks. That works, I guess. Cool.
All right, well, thanks for the boat.
All right. See you, Big
see you
Toe.
Later, Big Toe.
Bye, Big Toe. Kiss,
Bye,
hug.
Big Toe.
All right, so where's the boat at?
I think it's this one. Right here.
Ho, ho, ho.
Whoa, boys.
Oh,
we got ourselves.
We are going to have a party on this boat.
Yeah. I'm on a boat.
Go. Woo. All right, let's do it.
This is going to be super awesome, guys. Come on. Hurry up. Let's go. What's up, Moose Army? If you're watching this right now, you're part of the exclusive Moose Army VIP Club with all the moose milk in the back over there. Look at that beautiful moose milk. So yeah, guys, on today's video, make sure to comment down below hashtag moose milk and hashtag pirates to join the Moose Army VIP Club. And I'll see you guys later and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.